yeah, you start with a memory, or start with a person, or an event. Don't start in, if you're going to write a memoir, don't start at the beginning, because then you have so much ahead. It's impressive. So, this is my advice, which may run contrary to your MFA professors. But start anywhere you want. Start